And there's been a lot of history, there's been quite an amount of history made from LC-39A.
Yeah, it's like Times Square. I mean, NASA said that they would lease it to us and allow us to use that pad. It was an incredible honor because, that's obviously where the Apollo 11 moon landing, that's where they launched from. Coolest launch location that I could possibly think of, yeah.
And follow up, was this part of your design to lease this pad, or
it came up and NASA asked us if we had interest, and we were like, hell yeah.
More questions in the room, please. How about Zubara Marcos from El País?